But you remember, behave yourself and tell that new boy the same goes for him.
Just a minute, boys. Andy, I'd like to say something, if you don't mind.
Barney.
Please, Andy, this is important. Now, boys, I'd like to just add a word or two to what the sheriff has said so as to make everything absolutely clear. I think it's only fair to warn you that if you keep on getting into trouble and breaking the law, it can only lead to one thing, incarceration. Now, I know none of you likes the idea of being incarcerated. The idea does scare you a little bit, doesn't it?
Yeah, and we don't even know what it means.
Well, to be incarcerated...
I know what it means. It's like when a doctor gives you a shot.
No, that's narculated. No, I mean jailed, locked up. Now, boys, if you'll just step over here a minute.
Barney,
Andy, please, I'm not finished. Boys, these are our maximum security cells. This is where convicted persons... are inoculated.
Incarcerated. Inoculated. Like where the doctor gives you a shot.
They know what I mean. Yes, boys, take a good look. This is the last stop on the road of crime. A man confined to prison is a man who has given up his liberty, his pursuit of happiness. No more carefree hours. No more doing whatever you want, whenever you want. No more peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. A man in prison is under 24-hour surveillance. All his activities laid out for him until he has paid his debt to society. Yes.
Why can't you have peanut butter in prison?
Where did it all begin?
Barney.
It began one fine day on a street corner when he broke a street lamp.
Barney.
Where did it all end? Right here. Yes, take a good look, boys. Because it definitely is no fun when that iron door clangs shut on you. It definitely is no fun.
I believe that's all the deputy had to say. Come on, boys, you can go on now. But remember... behave yourself. Well, got yourself a little incarcerated, didn't you?
Yeah.
No more carefree hours. No more doing what you want to when you want to. No more peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Yeah.
Tell you what we'll do in your case, though. If you're good, if you're very good, we throw some peanuts in your cell. You can jump up and down and make your own peanut butter.
Are you gonna get the key?
Hmm?
Open this door.
Oh. You, you figure you paid your debt to society? Oh, all right. We'll let you out. All right. You can go. But remember... it is definitely no fun when that iron door clangs shut on you.
You belong in the funny papers, you know that? Get you a wig and a dress, you're another Emmy Schmaltz.
Barn.
Are you kidding? There's plenty of catfish. Hi, Opie.
Hi, Leon.
Oh, hi, Leon. Close the door, will you? Oh, Leon, not this door. I meant the...
No, he can't have that, Leon. No more carefree hours. No more peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.